want to make a video. There's something I wanted to tell you guys. I have pets. And this is a dog. So we were feeling pretty lonely, so we got a fish, named it Bubbles. And whenever I'd walk into the kitchen, whatever, I'd see Bubbles, and it would be like... So it would be kind of awkward. And it died. So we buried it. And we needed a gravestone, but we didn't have one, so we used a paddle pop stick instead.
Problem solved!
So we're going to be doing some time traveling to 3 years, 4 years later. Okay, let's go. Now, who cares? So one of our church friends came over to our house for a visit, and they brought their bunny with them, and the name was Luna. It's pretty cool. Boom! We got not one, but two bunnies. Wow! Two! One was named Marley, rhymes with Ollie, and one was named Pepper, rhymes with Ollie. And they are definitely alive and breathing right now, guys. They're not dead like Bubbles. Okay, now here's the heartwarming part of the story. 2 months before we got Marley and Pepper, there was actually another bunny called Snowy that we got. And 2 days after my sister, Dia's birthday, she has a channel, go subscribe to it, guys. She walked into the backyard and saw Snowy laying dead on the ground. And even though we can't relive the memories of young Snowy anymore, we can still cherish them in our hearts. Oh, and if you know Creamy from Bellies and Cream, he also has a pet. One day I was just hanging out with Creamy when suddenly...
Aw, I wish I had a guinea pig.
And before you know it, Creamy got himself a guinea pig. Looked like this, named Beanie, but it actually doesn't actually have a beanie. So yeah, that's the end. See ya. Subscribe, like, comment. Goodbye. Woo!